What is restorative practice? Restorative practice is a social science that integrates developments from a variety of disciplines, including education, psychology, social work, criminology, sociology, organizational development, and leadership. The goal is to build healthy communities, decrease crime and antisocial behavior, repair harm, and restore relationships. Increase social capital. Where did it come from? Restorative practice came from restorative justice, a new way of looking at justice that focuses on repairing the harm done to people and relationships rather than on punishing offenders, although taking responsibility is important. It expanded to include communities of care as well, with victims and offenders' families and friends participating in collaborative processes called conferences and circles. Restorative practice gives everyone a voice. It helps everyone to hear other people's perspectives. Restorative practice restores hope, trust, calm, relationships. Restorative practice doesn't change your responsibilities. It helps you to do what you do better. It's a way of being. It can be used in any setting, for example, schools, parents, early years settings, prisons, youth services and offices. Restorative practice reduces the chances of conflict, and when conflict does happen, helps us to intervene early and better. It is about changing our language, moving away from why, and thinking instead about what happened. Restorative practice offers win-win opportunity rather than win-lose. It is a fair process. Everyone is heard and is also involved in working out a solution together. The basis of restorative practice is simple. People are more likely to make positive changes in their behavior when those in positions of authority do things with them rather than to them or for them.